come on, let's go.
Lube?
What?
Prevents chafing, trust me. What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
You're acting all weird.
I am weird.
Good morning.
Hello, Mr. Sprightly. What'd you do, get laid last night?
Oh, please.
Where's Frank?
How am I supposed to know, okay?
Okay, Jesus. What'd you do, fuck him last night?
Come on, give her a break.
Let's get going, you guys.
You didn't, did you?
It's 8:30. Come on, let's get going.
Slut.
Oh, my God. You did.
You following? Wait a minute. Is his dick as big as Chris's?
Yes. I saw him in the shower.
All right, fine. So I did him, okay? I know it was stupid, so just shut up about it, girls. Just shut up.
You were safe, though, weren't you? You were safe.
The only condom he had was full of ashes.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, please. He's negative.
Oh, really? How can you tell?
He's a total straight guy, isn't he, Gaetano?
I don't know. A couple of beers and...
Yeah, like Chris was a total straight guy.
All right, Doug.
Come on! Besides the fact that you could get pregnant, you're smarter than this.
Look, I knew Chris and Frank for 15 years. They're the most trustworthy people I know.
Yeah, well, Chris wasn't so trustworthy.
Shut up, Doug.
What's that supposed to mean?
Come on, guys, let's go.
I met him sooner than you think.
Like I didn't know that?
So, marry fucking Frank! Have a little Frankfurter!
Oh my God, you guys, I'm so sorry. I have a last room. I'm sorry.